Thank you. Kermit the Frog is very much a saint. But his wife, Miss Piggy, well, she certainly ain't. Kermit's life is definitely not an easy gig. Being married to a monster like the bothersome Miss Pig. Many a time, Kermit's been angry with his wife, but he would never before dream about ending her life. But Miss Piggy's harassment just went on and on. For Kermit to snap is no surprise phenomenon. One day, while Piggy was getting ready, Kermit walked into her room, his hands strangely steady. He was wielding a hammer, the nearest thing to hand, for he hadn't really thought, evaluated, or planned. Because Kermit was in a rage, tunnel-visioned, seeing red, his only desire was to see that pig dead. Kermit grabbed Piggy by the throat and threw her to the floor. He didn't even care about closing the door. He brought the hammer down, his mind not his own, but he smiled with every splat, smack, and cracking of bone. Kermit used all of his force to hammer Piggy's face, his task only complete when her blood covered the place. Now this little frog's life is down one drama queen. As Kermit often tells us, it's not easy being green.